Keep humming when the song's through. It's like they're living life to a whole different tune. And have you ever met those that keep hoping when it's hopeless? It's like they figured out what the rest haven't yet. The second you realize what you have inside, it's only just a matter of so when you're standing in the rain again, you might as well be dancing. Why? 'Cause there ain't no storm that can change how this ends. So next time when you feel blue, don't let that smile leave you. Why? 'Cause you have every reason just to sing. So the back row is your glide. 'Cause walking just won't do dance. You don't have to know how. Ever since grace got you left, till your whole side's hurt and smile, like you just got away with something. Why? 'Cause you just got away with something. Ever since grace got you. Ever since grace got you.
Me are authors.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Light shine bright. Reflect the sun, cut like precious diamonds, with colors by the millions. This is the only world we know, and for now this rental's our home. If we gon' be a reflection, gotta make this third rock glow. Just so you know.
Light shines bright everywhere we go. Music for the people to illuminate the show. Light shines bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shines bright everywhere we go. Music for the people to illuminate the show. Light shines bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, Jesus, music for the people.
Light shine bright.
So, why do we like writing?
Colorful stuff onto the front cover.
That you get to write and make pictures in your book.
My own books and make up stuff in my book. And I just like to get stuff finished.
The thing that I like about writing is drawing pictures, because you can draw anything that you want.
I like writing because you can make your own book and draw the pictures and you can get ideas, and maybe if you have a friend right beside you, they can give you ideas, or a friend behind you can give you the ideas too.
I like about writing is because we get to learn about God and do books about God.
I like to write because you can write lots of fiction stories, and I like to write because you can write wide around a lot of things.
I like writing because it's fun and you can make your own book.
I always like to be creative about my writing, and even though that some things might not be true, but some things can be true.
I like our books because you can draw whatever you want. And the thing that's important about writing is it helps you think about what you can be when you grow up.
I like about writing because it, like, sometimes it can get in your brain and you can be really smart, and sometimes it
is good for your brain.
I like writing it because you can write lots of stuff. You can write fictions, you can write non-fictions, you can write funny stories, you can write adventures, you can write any story you want, and it's really fun too.
I like writing because it's fun, and I want to be an author when I grow up, and I love coloring.
It's really, really fun to write. I love it.
I like to draw.
I get to share my writing with everybody.
I draw pictures and write the words and color a lot.
That can help you be smart sometimes, and you can have a creative ideas with things.
It gives you the courage to write, and he was with you all the way through.